As you know, violin is our teacher. We are the student of the violin because violin is all mathematics. For example, where is that note? If you divide a string in half, you get an octave. If you divide the string in thirds, you get the fifth above that. If you divide in quarters, if you divide it in five, sorry, I didn't practice it, sorry, but it's all mathematics. So when you do, if you practice visually dividing the string into three, you'll have better luck getting it. One third, one third, one third. Okay?